Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. New day, new week, new once human video and new shirt this time. Time to go explore Securement Silo Psy for T-Bone. There's nothing special about it, just a deep underground Rosetta facility. Remember first time you run into it to check every room for loot. In this first room you'll find pretty nasty combo, a grenade launcher guy and some snipers. And a storage crate on the ground floor. The door we are supposed to go is this one, but take a right and loot everything on that side first as it has the Rosetta access card you'll need among other crap. After that, open it with the card and go deeper into the cavern and just clear it as you go down. There's some loot on the other side on the scaffolding, but I can't be arsed to go there. Move forward and enter another room. Clear it. As you kill the last enemy, new ones will be returned by aliens. Now end their misery. Loot everything. Don't forget to check all the rooms. Always do that. In the kitchen, there's a room to the left with a few baddies. Clear it. Then loot it as it has a gear crate and a bunch of other crap. Then proceed to the right. Here you'll start doing some James Bond stuff. Just don't do it like I am and you'll be fine. The second set of lasers looks worse, but it is actually okay. All that for a gear crate. Well, it was worth it. Now, go back for more lasers. Yes, please. This reminds me of Resident Evil.
You're all going to die down here.
And I almost die. Nice. I wonder if this access card actually opened the door we passed on the way here, because I saw some loot in it. Well, we'll keep wondering because I'm not going back to check that out. Time for some boss, I suspect. And... it's freezing in here. Empty house, level 45.
Let's go.
So I'm fighting a fridge, huh? Nice. Well, this will take a while. Just go nuts as it opens the door, while moving to the sides so you dodge those icicles, and should be fine.
Easy boss.
After an eternity, shield is gone, and now it's immune. Let's find out why. After I run around like a headless chicken for a while, I go to the side and up some stairs as some pricks shoot me from there. And now I see the pipe. God bless, it has to do something with that pipe, right? I notice an ice spike. I pick it up and shoot at the goo on the wall. That exposed something. I just need to put a few bullets into the generator. Okay. And yeah, and I start shooting him again at half HP. The mechanic just repeats itself, obviously. The generator is on the other side of the room, of course, so I fight my way there, starting with this clip. With that one destroyed, I go back to the fridge. I'm not even going into ADS because I want to see the telegraphed ability that can one-shot you. Yeah, that happened to me. You didn't see it though. And this is it.
Pretty easy, boss.
Yeah, it's pretty easy, but it's a bullet sponge, for me at least. It took me a while to kill it. Thank you so much for watching. Give this channel some love if you liked it, and until next time, take care and see ya.